Hello. Next, we will tell you about the steps to build a power generation plant and the main environmental, social, and economic factors that must be considered. Initial recognition of the project conditions. In the initial visits to the region, areas with the greatest potential for building the power plant infrastructure are analyzed, taking into account the environmental factors and the community circumstances. Prior studies to determine the technical, environmental, social, and financial feasibility of the project. Before starting any kind of project, the following must first be studied: physical infrastructure to build the power plant, environmental management to manage natural resources and biodiversity, social management to improve the living conditions of the residents in the areas that will be impacted by the power plant construction. Power plant design and environmental and social impact study. Information. Workshops, information sessions, and educational material, the community is informed about the work of ISAGEN, the power plant it wants to build, and the environmental management plans it will implement. Consultation and negotiation. Meetings are held with the local and regional authorities to discuss the scope of the power plant project and to resolve the concerns of local residents, including indigenous communities and ethnic minorities. The environmental permit is processed and a construction decision is made. Construction. Once the environmental permit is obtained, construction of the power plant begins, informing the community of the execution time, future implications, and the compulsory and voluntary actions that will be carried out to benefit the community and mitigate environmental impact. During this construction process, there is constant dialogue with the community because there may be changes in the environmental permit. Collaborative work continues with the municipal administrations and departmental authorities to address social and environmental issues. Programs and initiatives are started while construction work is being carried out, and these include environmental education projects, support for public health, rescue archaeology, protection and conservation of land habitats, and flora, fauna, and soil management. ISAGEN's social and environmental initiatives and commitments continue after power plant operations begin.